A deadly shooting at a homeless camp north of downtown Sunday forced Square to temporarily close their offices nearby. Police found a man shot and killed at Interco Plaza. That's at North Tucker Boulevard and Dr. Martin Luther King Drive. We don't know who that victim is at this time. The encampment attracted attention last month when Square moved hundreds of employees to its new office. St. Louis Mayor Tishara Jones has pledged to work to remove the homeless encampment by early this month.